I have the honor to be the president of the Federation of Dodecanese Islands Association, and my home island is the small but heroic island of Kassos, located at the borderline of Dodecanese. Kassos, along with the rest of the islands that constitute the complex of Dodecanese, is the southeastern border not only of Greece, but of the whole Europe as well. I believe that many of you have spent your summer holidays in some of the Dodecanese islands, such as Rhodes and Kos, and definitely had the opportunity to admire the natural beauty, to discover their cultural heritage, and to try the unique local traditional recipes. The combination of all these factors, and mainly the strategic position of the Dodecanese in the southeast edge of the Aegean Sea, were a potent motivator of strong nations over the centuries to have these islands in their possession. So roughly 6.5 centuries passed until the Dodecanese Islands reached the blessed day of March 7, 1948, when they were officially incorporated to Mother Greece. In Article 14 of the Treaty of the Peace between Greece and Italy, on February 10, 1947, it is clearly indicated that Italy hereby cedes to Greece in full sovereignty the Dodecanese Islands and the adjacent islets, just as it was referred in the Treaty of Lausanne in 1923 between Turkey and Italy. The Dodecanese Islands suffered a difficult and long period of occupation, during which the population succeeded to retain cultural characteristics, unaltered, and furthermore, people did not lose their faith that the day of reunification with Mother Greece would come. Today, we all are experiencing a long crisis, and we must find the way all along to turn the page for a better future. To achieve this goal, we take strength from the endurance that we showed in every historical period. It is therefore reasonable that optimism that the Dodecanese, Greece, the whole Europe can and must succeed in the current period too, having faith in our potential in a common effort to struggle for a better future in favor of our children. Thank you very much. Thank you.